action. Now Trubisky. Trying to get it to Williams, but it's intercepted. Picked off at the 45. And he's going to take this.
All right, now, lucky 56. Lucky 56. Hurry up. Here we go. Green 39. Green 39.
They begin the drive with Coleman. Takes this up just short of the 30, but he was able to avoid that. It's a gain of four. Take by the offense. It cost him 5 yards. And now first and 15.
Here we go now. Blue 90. Over, over, over. Back 99, Philly. Here we go.
They'll toss it to Coleman. And he powers his way up past the 30.
Target. And knowing him, he'll be disappointed with that effort.
So the missed 56-yarder. And now the flip side. Good starting field position at the 46 near midfield. It's brought in by Harris.
Makes me glad I didn't make it in that league. I would have had a really difficult time.
But now you get to sit up here with me.
Yeah, and that's fun, isn't it? And what a really nice game right there on first down for them. Brings up a nice second down for him.
He's going to launch this. That is caught by William. They'll throw on first down with Trubisky. And he goes down. It's a Patriots sack. On second down, Trubisky. He's airing it out for Williams. And he bats it away.
Get a hand in and tip it away.
Let's go. Watch it now, Barney. Barney.
They go play action. Trubisky. Toward the side. First and 10, it's Trubisky. He's letting this one go for Fuller. And he is into the end.
Punching in the end zone again. They know it's not easy, but what they do have going for them, they did score the last time. They think they've got a good formula working.
And what about the defense?
Well, now you're just saying to yourself, okay, gave up a score last time. What adjustments do we need to make? But in a sense, that just sets things up for big runs like that because the defense might be a little bit off balance. They pick up another first down with that run.
Pressure comes.
Watch tight, watch tight. Tight end right, tight end right. All right, here we go. Over, 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 over. Leopard, Leopard. All right, now, lucky 56. Lucky 56.
Out of the gun, Trubisky. He finds his target, Fuller.
And you know what I've observed over the years in the NFL? The better a route runner you are, the more confidence your guy's going to have in you to go to you in important times because he can trust you being in the right spot.
First half, back to Buffalo after this. From the red zone now, here's Trubisky on first down. And he'll take it into the end.
To put yourself in a spot where you may not be able to come back in the second half. Managing risk, this is a big decision here.
Blue 90! Blue 90!
Hey, watch the screen, watch the screen!
Trying to shake off the interception, he'll look to throw. And he's taken down, back at his own 7.
I'm starting to feel for that quarterback back there. I mean, you know me. Normally, don't have a lot of empathy for the QB, right? In this case, definitely. He's been on constant duress this entire game. I don't know how he's surviving back there.
And to think, there's still a long way to go in this football game. Now Trubisky to throw on second. Got a man over the middle. It's Williams. And he'll be a couple yards shy of the 20 at the 18. They get 11 back on that one. It leads to third down. On third down, Trubisky. And he's taken down.
Time again.
The offense stays put. They failed twice already in this first half, but they're going to go a third time here on fourth down. Final play of the half. It's Trubisky. Man open left side. It's Wilkes on the offensive end.
Can you imagine what the grease board looks like at the half?
Because tell me.
That's exactly what they printed up. Stop them on defense, get the ball back for our offense, and go downfield and score some.
Tevez Coleman on the toss. Oh, what a move. Room past the 20. 38 yards on the scamper there. They look good doing it there. And a new set of downs here after picking up the first on the ground.
Here we go now. 3-19.
Over, 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 over.
Trubisky now off the bootleg. He's going to float this one deep right side. And it drops down in on second and 10 now. Trubisky. And that one got tipped. Kind of threw out.
Continue to see if they can capture that again on this drive and maybe get in the same position.
Yeah, and it's, I mean, like I said, they were moving the football. It's not like they went four and out, so I don't think it's a deal where the offense doesn't have confidence.
No, I agree with you totally on that one. If anything, they may have gained more confidence. Okay, they stopped us one.
First down, Trubisky going up top. He couldn't quite hold it. Got hit.
He's reaching to bring in the football. Really, really well done.
Decent offense, just better defense. I think you're right. Second and 10. It's Trubisky again. Over the middle. He's got Tyrell Williams. Third down. 3 for 7 so far in this game. They need just a yard here. It's third and 1. Looking to throw again, Trubisky drops it off for Coleman. And
here we go now. Boom! No. Check. Patriot.
Again on second and 10, it's Trubisky dancing to his left. And some space here. A tough spot. It's second and long. Throwing here, Trubisky. And for a third time tonight, he's intercepted. Buda Baker with a pick. And some room to roam now. And now off to the races, down the right side. And he
closed fast.
Second down following the run.
Double tight, guys, double tight. Let's go. Boom.
Here's Trubisky to throw. Over the middle, complete. That's Williams.
As he runs slant route, and what the receiver's trying to do is make the defender think he's going upfield for a deeper route and then breaks it off, usually after about 3 to 4 steps, and cuts towards the middle of the field. And now what he's trying to do is use his body to keep the...
No. Check. Patriot.
Off the play fake. Here's Trubisky. He's airing it out for Williams. And both guys were there, but to make something happen. I think they know that. They're going for it on fourth. They'll indeed go for it with Trubisky. And a big loss here is...
In this case, after dropping it like that, I think his number's going to go way down. What do you think?
Yeah, and sometimes those fullbacks, let's just be frank, they usually don't have the hands that the running back does.
And it's hard for them because they do so much
ground for second down. Play action. It's Trubisky. Oh, a scrap for the yard to hit the 35.
They know that old expression, it's not my night. It hasn't been his so far. I don't know if the legs are a little bit heavy. Sometimes having to hang out all day and play doesn't exactly play to your advantage, but it's been a tough day for him.
Every time he looks up, yard mark.
And in today's NFL, it almost feels routine. And I hate that when you talk about a 300-yard passing game. To me, 300 yards still signifies excellence. And he's
and for the fourth time tonight, it's an interception. Picked off inside the 5. They're already slim. Hopes are going to ride on this one. They'll go on fourth down. Got to try it here. He's back to throw. And it is in.
Look at that scoreboard. Realize how poorly everything went for us today. Coaching, playing, the whole deal. And never forget it, because
you're not going to want that feeling.
No, you don't want that feeling again. And who knows? You may meet up with this team again.
And they'll break play. Now let's see if they go back to the air or to the ground. On Second down, Trubisky. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And incomplete there. A nice
possibility of the deep ball, and they were more than ready for it.
They've got the lead, fourth quarter. Maybe can expect more passes like that downfield. Trubisky will throw. He's gonna let it fly. And incomplete. Try and keep hope alive here on fourth down. They're going for it. As expected, they're going for it to keep the drive alive. And this is incomplete.